And now, what could be our final fight? Or not. Oh, and I was worried. And I was not paying attention to what I was doing. Oh, once I get to level 10, you'll see, you stupid cultists. I think it's time to go meet the ancient king and have our army fight him. Beholder, really. Come on. There we go. Cause this ancient king Rick rug burn waters. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt so bad. Or not. Lord Samuel's flame. Any other prizes here? No? Okay. Alright, let's see what we got here. Radiant Star Shard, yes. Oh yes, so much delicious pop. Yes! Look at that! Oh, yes! Saving that. Definitely want to see if I have the dual wielding skills for it. No! Not yet. But I want to save at least 6 points for stuff. Come on. Come on, army. Oh, this is going well. It's nice to have an army do this stuff. Oh, hey. Plenty of gold and silver. Oh no, one of our brigands died. Which means prizes. Oh wow. Oh, that hurts. Wow, they're really kicking his ass. Showing no mercy. Just how I like it. Alright, let's see what rings we got. Definitely gonna replace that. What was what? Well, a plus one mana per turn is nice. But do we have... I don't think we have any spells to benefit from that. More strength could be nice. Robustness, sharpshooting, any one of these would be nice. Yeah, because that block and parry stuff is getting on my nerves. Do we have any gloves to benefit from that? What am I at? My eye. Something's going wrong. That's not good. And I'll take the one with the more dodge. Alright, let's go on. Clear up this floor. Oh, this is so nice. I love having an army. You can just sit back and watch them decimate everything and reap all the benefits. Although, to be honest, I'm a king of battle, so I should fight. Aid, lend support. And more stuff. Nice. So many proofs of strength. Glad I used these guys on the Ancient King. Nope. Well, we can fortify it. In hopes that will make it even more powerful, more dodging. Nope. I want more dodge. Well, at least we got block. Nope. Oh well. But is black worth it? No, no. I'm gonna go back to that one I had. Maybe because that dodge could save our lives. Oi. This is good. Thank God we have our ninja army. Come on. Let's see you try and take, well, two ancient kings in one video. This could be troublesome. Sorry for the lack of commentary, it's just... Oh, great. Hang on 1 minute.